You can have all the money in your hands, all the possessions anyone can ever have, but it's all worthless treasure. True worth is only measured not about what you got, but what you got in your heart.